If you are in group D, group E and D, we highly recommend that you check your rotavirus.